let me show you a few video editing tips which will help you change boring footage into a bit more engaging video. Well, we'll work a little bit with video editing. If you are a YouTuber or someone who edits videos, this will be especially interesting for you. I have a footage file here which is 9 seconds long, and this is just a simple guy running, and nothing basically is happening here apart maybe from the stop sign in the back, and let's maybe use that. Let's say this would be a gaming video and a gaming video is playing and you would like to highlight a champion here or something, and let me show you how to do this. Now, in professional video editing on movie theaters and screens, jump cuts are considered bad and unprofessional. But in the YouTube industry, jump cuts are necessary to maybe reset the viewer and to showcase and highlight something. Now, the simplest way to do this is by selecting the layer, going to edit and selecting split layer. You can do this with Ctrl Shift D. Now, since the layer is split, we can go a bit forward, maybe to this place, and simply cut it a little bit. Then I'll come closer with this layer and I have my first jump cut. Let's preview this. Nothing fancy, really boring, but we can still tinker around with this. I'll go a bit forward again. Let me select Ctrl Shift D. Then I'll go forward. Okay, I want the next cut to be in this place. Boom, and just get it closer. Boom, and the stop sign maybe fades off to here. And then I want it to be visible in the back of this guy. Boom, and all right. This would be my initial jump cut. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, and now you could decide if this is too slow, this is too quick. If you want to have more footage here, you can simply resize it like that. Boom, boom. Another way of making this more interesting is maybe showcasing it like that, selecting the second one. Remember that this is the same footage but on separate layers. Now you can edit each layer separately. And let's say this is something in your video that you wanted to highlight. You can add also animations here, but this simple jump cut has made this boring footage a little bit more interesting. I won't say that it is much more interesting, but we added a few very simple edits, very simple jump cuts. Let's maybe make this bigger, like this guy here, placing this here, then it can go again backwards. If you want to be totally professional, you will always trim it to the right point. But if you don't want to, it can always grow longer. It doesn't really matter. So let's see what do we have. Now I duplicate this. I place it above this one and it will continue. I'll close this down. Let me see what we achieved with this simple video editing. Now the footage has come a bit more alive. We have a few jump cuts and the viewer, instead of watching 9 seconds, I could maybe trim it left side, right side. And from 9 seconds, I achieved 5 seconds of a bit more interesting footage. This is how you can work in After Effects with video and add some interesting jump cuts. I really hope you did like this tutorial and it will be somehow useful to you in the future when you will be making YouTube videos or other content for your viewers.